Hey guys! In this video, I'm going to show you how to install 2 WhatsApp on Android. This is a great way to keep your personal and work chats separate or to have 2 different accounts for different purposes. The first important thing we need to say is that you need to have 2 phone numbers to have 2 dual WhatsApp. You cannot install 2 instances of WhatsApp with the same number. This is not possible, so buy first 2 phone numbers. There are 3 ways to install 2 WhatsApp on Android. Use the built-in dual apps feature. Some Android phones have a built-in dual apps feature that allows you to create a clone of an app. This is the easiest way to install 2 WhatsApp, but not all phones have this feature. Using WhatsApp and WhatsApp Business on the same phone. Use a third-party app. If your phone doesn't have the built-in dual apps feature, you can use a third-party app to clone WhatsApp. There are many different third-party apps available, but some of the most popular ones are Parallel Space, App Cloner, and Dual App. In this video, I will show you how to use the built-in dual apps feature. Check the description of the video if you want to see the other 2 methods. So how can we see if we have the dual built-in feature? Not all Android phones support dual apps. To check if your phone supports it, go to Settings and then find Apps and look for the Dual Apps, App Clone, App Twin, or Parallel Apps options. If you don't see this option, then your phone doesn't support dual apps. What phones usually have this option? Here are some of the Android phones that support dual apps: Samsung Galaxy series, Xiaomi Redmi series, Oppo Reno series, Vivo V series, Huawei Mate series, Honor series, and others. For this test, I will use a Samsung S23 Ultra phone. Tap on the Settings app. If the settings have the search option, tap it. Search for Dual Apps, App Clone, App Twin, or Parallel Apps option. If I write on my phone dual, I see that an option is called Dual Messenger. Let's tap it. Tap again on the option. So I can clone on my phone, for now, WhatsApp, Facebook, and Viber. At the bottom of this list, I have a very interesting option. I can use a separate list of contacts for these dual apps. Let's activate WhatsApp. Tap Install. Tap Confirm. You can now select to use a separate list of contacts for this dual WhatsApp. This option may not be available for all phone manufacturers. If you toggle this option, then you will be prompted with your contacts. You will need to select the contact that will be available for your new WhatsApp installation. After you select the contacts, tap on Done. The system will install a new WhatsApp app. If you tap now on the search, you will see that I have now 2 WhatsApp apps. You can install it like you normally do. Also, the second install will have a different icon, as you see on the screen now. Tap on the new install and continue the process of installing. Select the language and tap continue. Follow all the screen's instructions. Tap agree and continue. Follow all the screen instructions until you install WhatsApp. That's it. Those are 2 ways to run 2 WhatsApp accounts on your Android phone. Which method you choose will depend on your specific needs. If you just need to separate your personal and business life, then the dual apps feature is a good option. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. I'll see you next time.